Well, after the game, 11-3 for Luik Bulldogs against the Zoetermeer Panthers. Talking with on the ice, it's Mitchell Graham Cook, or is it Mitch Cook?
It's Mitchell, but I go by Mitch. So.
Yeah. Yeah. Mitch Cook is enough?
Yeah.
Oh, Graham has to be between.
No.
Mitch Cook.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I talked to the manager there, and who is going to stop Luik? And that first line with Brian and the other, and Henry, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, it's really worked so far. I think we, you know, we all work hard and move the puck around well, and you know, been lucky enough to score a lot of goals. So hopefully, it keeps going that way for sure.
Yeah, it's really unbelievable. I've seen the Hague, because everybody's saying the Hague and Luik are the best in the Bane League. Well, I have to agree on that. But that's really that first line. I think you have tonight. You have 6 or 7 points already.
I'm not sure. I think I might add 6. So yeah, we. I think we all, you know, we're up there in points tonight. So yeah, we're happy with tonight's game.
And then for you, as I said, University of Germany, University of Calgary, and you choose Europe. And then why Luik?
Yeah, you know, I wasn't fortunate enough to play last year just because of COVID restrictions.
Yep.
So a player I played with at University of Calgary, Spencer Edwards, was here for a period last year before everything shut down, and he kind of passed my name on. So yeah, that's how I got in touch with Liège. So yeah, I've been having a lot of fun here. So
that's for sure. I was gonna ask you, you like it, because if the the scores are good, the team is happy, everybody's happy.
Yeah, exactly. You know, we've been winning a lot of games lately, so yeah, we're going to keep that going for sure.
And I heard that Troy was pissed because he let in 3 goals. Come on, you win 11-3.
Yeah, you know what, he's been a wall for us this year, so obviously we should have, let in 3 we weren't happy with, so yeah, we feel bad. We're going to make that up to him for sure.
Okay, well, for sure. Well, thanks for the interview, and we see you throughout the season.
Yeah, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Luckily for you, in Belgium, you have still spectators, because in the Dutch, we are blocked for 3 weeks now. So,
yeah, you know what, that's unfortunate. But
yeah, it's terrible. But
hopefully it's short. So.
I see you in Belgium. I come to Luik.
Awesome, sounds good.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And good luck.